Welcome back, guys. Today we're gonna talk about the binary structures here. First of all, I will take a little bit about the binary tree. So the binary tree starts from two area: gallbladder here and the liver. The liver gives us two ducts, right and left, a hepatic duct, and the gallbladder gives us a cystic duct, which fuse with each other to give us a common bile duct, which go directly to the second part of duodenum after fusing with the main pancreatic duct here. Give us opening here with a sphincter of Oddi, and here we have umbilical of Vater, just enlargement. We call it umbilical of Vater here. So we have some pathology that contributing this tree. We have a stones and stone can obstruct this biliary tree. And we have also the pancreatic carcinoma. The gallstones that reach the confluence of common bile duct and pancreatic duct at umbilical of Vater can block both common bile duct and pancreatic ducts. We call it double duct sign, causing both cholangitis and pancreatitis respectively. So the stone which blocking the common bile duct causing cholangitis, and when it block the main pancreatic duct causing pancreatitis at the same time. Tumor that raised in the head of pancreas, usually ductal adenocarcinoma, can cause obstruction of common bile duct, leading to enlarged gallbladder with veinless jaundice. We call it Coverdell sign. Cholangiography shows filling defect in the gallbladder. Blue arrow here. There's a filling defect here, and the cystic duct also here. We diagnose it by the cholangiography.